We've come today to support the Arts by the Sea Festival in West Howe.
It brings people together, it helps celebrate diversity, spending time with family and meeting new people.
I did henna on my hand today, I did face painting, as you can see, all provided for. The food was absolutely beautiful, it was from all over the world.
We kind of wanted the idea of making music with the community. It may look like a bar, but it's actually an instrument. It's a four-person played instrument, and it works on loops and sensors. So you touch things, and it creates sound.
I've seen skateboarding. I've seen people dancing and arts and crafts.
There's people from different nationalities. Everyone's welcome, and that's what makes it so amazing.
I think it's important to include areas that might not, you know, be able to partake in the main festival that takes place in the town centre. So it's more like taking the festival to them.
We're here at the Bourne Community Centre.
This is the first time we've actually had every room and every space operational for all at the same time. Everything's free to access, which means a lot to the community around here.
It's a whole range of family-friendly activities. But what is interesting is that this is actually bringing in people that I don't recognise from previous events, which is a good sign.
The bubbles went down brilliantly, and that was really a magical moment actually, with loads of children of all ages and their families joining in as well.
We're doing some skateboarding workshops. It's a great way to pull the community together.
Community's like everything. It stops people from being lonely, it connects everyone. It lets you know that you're not alone and you have support around you.
Anything that brings the community together is a really good thing. And to bring the generations together as well.
I think this is brilliant because it has got something for everyone.
It's established itself quite well here in the community, and I'd like to thank all the people who have been involved in this, because we'd like to see it happening every year.